Thank you for joining the Algonquin College Accessibility Tutorials. Today we'll be discussing the use of alt text. Alternative text, usually shortened to alt text, must be added to all non-text objects in your Word, Excel, and PowerPoint documents to make them readable to people who can't visually see them. Non-text objects include shapes, pictures, charts, tables, and smart art graphics. Alternative text should answer the question, what information is this image conveying? In order to add alt text to an image, shape, or graphic, start by right-clicking on the object. You will see a drop-down menu from which you will select Format Picture. Now click on Alt Text and enter a short explanation of the image in the box labeled Description. In this case, I will enter male and female gender symbols. Once you've added your description, click Close. You will normally only use the description box. However, there is a slightly different process for objects that require a complex description, such as tables and graphs. For example, here we have a chart depicting the life expectancy of men and women in Canada. To add alt text, you will right-click on the chart, scroll down and select Format Chart Area, and then Alt Text. Here we will type in a title in the title box, a chart depicting the positive trend of life expectancy of men and women in Canada. And a more complete description of the chart in the description box, which will include the actual data. Once you're done, click Close. Finally, you must add alt text to the table as well. To do this, highlight the table and then right-click. Scroll down and hover over Table, and then select Alternative Text. Please note that you will select Table Properties when working with a table in Microsoft Word. Add a title in the title box and a more complete description in the description box, and click OK. Thank you for joining, and we hope this helps.